is Mama?
Oh, good afternoon. Mama is not around.
Boy, how are you?
Fine. Good afternoon.
You can sit.
Thank you, thank you.
Welcome.
You're looking good, bro.
Should I go and call Mama?
Go and call Mama first. Bro, wait, come.
What?
He's my friend. He just came back from Jakarta.
Jesus.
You want to marry me? You said hotel, Abi?
Yeah, hotel. Actually, where I can pass the night, you know.
Where will you sleep this night?
Concours Hotel.
Ah, I don't like that Concours Hotel. The bed too, the bed.
What of Munji's Hotel?
Munji's for me sense, but you know, say what I know the rush there. So to carry buckets for people to come back from the room, it don't make sense.
Playhouse, that playhouse
they
hotel.
They don't get TV. They don't get TV. They don't get TV.
That Miriam Hotel where they open you. That place, they okay. Miriam Hotel now.
I know too like that place. I even go there before yesterday, me and the Kenna was. But if they manage your bush, there's no generator. I mean, if you only partake like that, place go live for that place.
Go carry our own generator, go.
You know, go work.
Yeah.
But I pray they don't go take like that. Anyway, go come, Mama. Come, that one.
Welcome, sir. It's okay.
What can I
offer you now? That's by the way.
Oh, how did you, how the hell did you manage to know all these houses, man?
It's just normal thing now. I like visiting my friends at work.
Visiting your
friends? And sometimes I will help her to watch the best friend. No, it's nothing bad though.
You know, I belong to NSDM department for my church. No sex before marriage. So some days we do go to hotels. You know, people, boys used to carry girls to hotels now, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
So we'll go to preach for them and tell them, say, this thing that they do, you know, good do. So sometimes, you know, say, Nigeria, hey, if they don't see, they know they believe. So they go say, what thing they talk about? Say, they don't even know what thing they say. So, so me and our leader now, you know, sometimes we go just practice and make them understand. So make them see, you know, even Jesus Christ, when did they teach, say, in the drum. So and as a born again, if you know drum like that, they no go understand anything they talk. So now it's in a song they do.
I think you told me you're a virgin.
Yes, now I'm a virgin, but it's a, you know, it's when you give your life to Christ, you'll be a virgin again, secondary virginity.
Oh.
And it's just like no, it's not bad. It's just like the normal virginity. The only difference is that the normal one now is when you're urinating, it will be zzzz. But this one now, when you're urinating, it will be